What? Oh shit. No. Yeah, no, I've caught this, yeah. Oh, maybe I can do it. Probably not, but still. Oh, boys, 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 boys. No, make it. No, I failed. I failed. No, start over. Damn it. Oh, that was shameful. Which it is again, then. No, I want to try and get on that rail somehow. I know I can get on that rail. I'm gonna just boost my way through it. Seriously, how the fuck do I get on that rail? It's there for a reason. Come on. Yes! No! Right, so it's got no homing lock on it. I have to jump my way on that, right. Damn it! Ooh, voice crack. If you can see right now, literally, I'm like holding the control in one of the weird positions. I'm like holding it in the air instead of like on the table. Nope. No. Sorry, this is getting boring, but I don't know, I'm just really sort of S ranks. I need to get them. Because I'm going to get all the red rings, so I'm going to get the S ranks. I fucking pushed it twice! I fucking pushed X twice so I could do a fucking homing attack. Wait, what? I can jump onto that helicopter? Boys! I've restarted this so many times, oh my god. Okay then. Yeah, okay, what the fuck? Is that a glitch? I heard the opening to this song now. Wait, maybe I can jump a bit further down. I'm not gonna test it now. That's getting really fucking bored trying this. Oh my god. I spent so much time on this level now. Seriously, right? If I fuck up, who cares? Yeah, no. Why did I do that? It's the most retarded episode of Sonic Generations I've ever done. You know what? No, I pressed X. I'm pretty sure I jumped, but obviously I didn't. So fuck that. You know? Getting angry now. Probably realised that. Wow, minus 1/3 of a second. Up and down and all around. Okay. Okay. What? How? Okay. What? Oi, stop! I'm only the one seeing this, seriously, look. There we go. It kept like flipping out. You know what, actually, I can't be fucked at this stage anymore because it's just pissing me off, so I'm gonna change it. So is it the challenge now? What was the whole... What was even the point of that little bit? Hmm? No. Oh great, it's one of the ring collecting ones. Just what I fucking want. Okay. Okay. Come on, drop some. I'm going to collect 100, that'll be easy. Hopefully. Oh, he's dropping bombs as well. Okay. Laser, I think. No, spiky bits. Don't be a fucking retard. Oh, that was close. Right, I think I should. Oh, I missed that shit. Rings, not coins. I didn't say coins, I said rings. There we go, right. That's longer. Ah! Some of these challenges seriously ruin the game. I admit, the PC port of Sonic Generations is pretty awful. But the game itself is actually pretty good. I'm also really looking forward to Sonic Lost Worlds as well. I know it looks a bit like Super Mario Galaxy and even kind of rips off New Super Mario Bros. U at the start because the second one's desert made of candy. And the second one... In the second world of New Super Mario Bros. U, a desert made of cake. It's even called Leia Desert. So it's a new jape and sweet for the way to go forward on some good levels in the videogram. No, no, fuck you! I'm calling bullshit on that one. Oi, no! Okay, yeah, whatever. Why can't I pick up these rings? Oh, no, now you're letting me pick them up, yeah. Do you think maybe now you can just, like, stop dicking me around and actually give me some fucking rings? It's a given. I failed this challenge. Oh, yes. Oh, I failed, haven't I? I failed, yeah. Nope. You know what? I'm gonna go back and do this challenge later, so I cannot be fucked to get an S rank on this fucking challenge right now. Just fuck off. This challenge can suck my dick. Oh, what did he do on this one again? Oh yeah, I beat my doppelganger anyways. Oh, whoa! Boys! Don't know why I did this then, but okay. Minus a couple of seconds, you're right. Right then. Oh, there we go. Please don't frame drop now. Okay. I can do this. Nope. Oh my god. Minus 7 seconds, I'm liking that. No. Oh. Okay, that was... Okay. Okay. What? I don't care, because fuck you, okay? Drugs are bad, okay? Fucking off, I'm getting S-rank here. Bullshit! Come on, come on, come on, go, 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 come on, go, 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 oh no, I didn't get any, this is right, fuck it, no, I don't care anymore. There we go, right. No, don't want to try again. That's it, done all the challenges now, on this, for this. This Sonic, I need to do the other Sonic now as well. There we go. Right, and then... Okay, so in the next episode we'll be doing classic Sonic challenges. Well, thanks for watching, this has been episode 13 of Sonic Generations with lots of rage and bollocks in between. Like, comment, subscribe, this is Joe, signing out. Then, oh. Please don't frame drop now. Okay. I can do this. Nope. Minus 7 seconds, I'm liking that. No. Oh. Okay, that was... Okay. Okay. What? I don't care, because fuck you, okay? Drugs are bad, okay? Fucking off, I'll get an S-rank here. Bullshit! Come on, come on, come on, go, 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 go. Come on, go, 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 go. Oh no, yeah, no, he's just running. Fuck it, we don't care anymore. There we go, right. No, don't want to try again. That's it, done all the challenges now. On this, but for this. This Sonic, I need to do the other Sonic now as well. Right, and then. Okay, so in the next episode, we'll be doing Classic Sonic Challenges. Well, thanks for watching. This has been episode 13 of Sonic Generations with lots of rage and bollocks in between. Like, comment, subscribe. This is Joe, signing out.